It's so in. Like, imagine you juggling challenger with zero delay.
Less than three.
It's just so stupid.
Maybe you will go for some old school Ignite Twitch top lane.
It's legit good, I play it. I play Corrupting Potion Twitch top.
But you just queue up support to play Yumi Aro?
Yeah.
You really enjoy this?
It's fun. Well, I met you yesterday, how fun was it? How unplayable was it for you guys?
Thinking people in solo queue is so outdated. I'm telling
true,
you.
I never do that. Everybody
so
can be unlucky. As good as you.
No, I'm not good even, like.
That's true. A bit washed.
As you guys, just look at my match history. You think this is a match history of a good player? Like, seriously.
Look at mine. I lose every Twitch game. Every Twitch game is like this.
Past,
I don't get to
for
play.
For the past 10 games, I lost 9, okay?
Well, I lost 200 LP in one day. Okay, at least you won the 3-4 Nidalee game. Deserved.
Okay, but that game was also boss defense, like, honestly.
What? Two washed L9 players, but...
Two washed L9 players, at least L9. Fucking Apo, still rank 1.
Thoughts on the bounce, is he a 4-fun player or legit good? I think he's really good, but I think he's 4-fun, so... Some things he just does to literally die in-game.
You're playing against Godzilla.
Oh shit, this double aim. He is like one of the worst junglers you can get. That dude, like Johnson, is on spit when he's trying to clear his camps.
You're so L9.
It's true. Do you think double aim is good or what? Do you think it's good?
I don't know.
But you know what ever happens? At least we can never be as stuck as Obsess.
That's true, I came back from China and I brought to him. Some things never change, you're still in fucking master.
You dropped to D1 twice as well.
He's a beast, dude.
Unironically dropped to D1.
I mean, he still wins more games than me.
Wait, isn't this like the same? What? No, I need to mute. What if we funnel? Why do you ban nothing? What's wrong with you?
What am I supposed to ban? Like, if I had to ban a champion, If I had to ban a champion in solo queue, I think I would ban only fucking
Rat Earl Flower.
Just ban Lilia or Nidalee.
But who cares about those champions, man?
Me!
Okay, sorry. Won't happen again.
Who bans nothing? I guess there's like not enough broken champs in the game.
There is way too many broken champions, so if you ban one there will be still some open, right?
Yeah, but...
And look at those bans! There is fucking Hecarim, Lilia, Nidalee, Eve ban. Like, I'm legit forced to pick this.
Yeah!
I'm just forced.
So? What do they have left now?
I mean... Akazic soon, I guess.
Oh, maybe it's Ogryn. He bans Nidalee, right?
Don't think it's a Gurin. He would stream, he always plays on stream, I think, no?
Well,
he's actually streaming.
He's playing main account.
Ghosting time. Yo, play Sylas.
We can Lulu Graves!
I'm always down for Lulu.
Hey, my little Lulu.
Are you still driving like a few years ago and snapping meanwhile?
Yep. As per usual. Our comp is so shit. We're gonna have a brand in the north of this mountain, right?
See, and I went for what? For fucking Echo.
We should have said yes to Edward's question. Yes.
Wait, are you support or mid lane?
I'm mid.
Okay.
Oh shit. Wait! Okay, whew. Good thing somebody said it.
So Brandt is OP now or what?
I played it. I played it last game. I popped off. 2 games ago. But it's so comp dependent. It sucks into their comp. Do we go this?
Wait, what the fuck just happened?
Oh, you could have banned Nunu, the speed demon.
But fuck off, I just play Ignite.
Then what? You just kill us every lane. Before you did your first clear.
I don't know, like seriously, just go next. I don't know what to tell you. Actually, no, it's kind of bad now because they nerfed Nimbus, no?
It's 5% level 1, I think.
Dude, last time I played with Godzilla on Malphite, he was going full AP and
yeah, he does. He goes the blue book and into fucking. He goes full 40% CDR.
Look at the size of his.
Already cock. 1 year with you, Rato.
Size of what?
That's why they call him Black Salami.
We just play ads. We put ads and move the fuck on.
I'm just gonna fucking dash here.
Why?
Let's hope
wait
for the best.
Oh.
I don't mind if I do coming, dear.
Well, oh, Kimmy.
We can live.
Oh shit, I'm mid.
Good hello.
Oh shit.
Uh-huh.
I'm being attacked by a guy that was drinking.
Okay.
Oh,
five.
Okay, they might have known.
Oh, see, that's not flash.
Hmm, interesting.
Okay, button should be
over. There were just 5 people on the red, I guess.
Okay, why you have to be mad?
What? Where would there be a ward?
There could be a ward here and I didn't sweep it because I jumped.
Yeah, but how would their bot be that fast?
People shy.
Well, they have hacks. They got the NB Rice hack.
Yeah. He TP's if you wanna take next wave with me.
I'm gonna fight here, fuck it.
Well, I can't help.
My button has pushed.
Yeah, but I can't help. He's coming. I can't walk here because he's gonna W this. Yeah, good luck. You walk it off, right?
Do it.
Just kill him. Ash is coming.
Coming, dear.
Oh my god! Did Jin just flash?
Help!
Jin flashed! Where the fuck is Brand? Please hit the Q, please hit the Q. Brand must have disconnected, right? Oh my god, we're so good! I can make your pussy go poggers.
You can make my pussy go poggers?
Just say here.
This guy. Take this, he's turning.
Well, Brad, but he's lagging. I told you he's disconnected. He's not. Okay!
That's nice. Brad's getting old.
Oh.
It's Edward. Isn't he like 57 or something?
Okay, just. Wait, how old are you? 20?
I'm 20, yeah.
Holy shit.
You could be my dad. Dude, I wanna play some other game than fucking League of Legends. I just wanna uninstall it, like I said. So addictive, and I'm in off season. Shouldn't play that much.
Well, there's no other games to play.
But like,
please stun
this.
Please just stun it. He fails the.
Rat IRL is
in. Okay, you never failed skill shot?
No, he hit him. He just did Q before the W hit. Impressive, honestly. I didn't even know that was possible.
Nobody's as perfect as you.
Yeah, but I mean,
not true. I wish I was you when I grew up, for example.
Yeah, understandable. Well, our bot finally scaled. I think Nuno snowballs me, but. Is this?
I'd be okay here, by the way.
But it's just so insane. Oh, okay.
Probably my last month rat.
Hence, I think
won't
I'm
have
9
the Mola for the next rat Earl Rain.
Okay, that's a bit sad, but there will be a lot of gifts.
Have to override this
since it's Christmas soon.
God, man, Europe is so fucking dog shit.
Why do you walk out of the bush when we see Nuno coming? But. Just kill him! I just this use your. Oh, what are you doing, life. You ape? You have R, you little robot.
This actually blows my mind, this game.
I don't know, just X9 all of them. Okay, we're winning randomly! Woohoo!
I got flashed, by the way.
And Brand just ran
just
into
the fight. But did he ultimate or what?
Well, we have to turbo force it. Go, let's go. Let's go. I'll run into them.
Mordor has to go first and like.
I have stopwatch. Okay, the perfect bait!
What's up, Anton?
I speed!
So far?
Holy fuck, that might have been the closest stopwatch I've ever done. I guess it was worth. Yeah, all you, Edward. Coming!
Coming, dear.
Wait, there was a Malphite here.
I made another ultimate.
Malphite ulted. They okay, use all ultis, but. Wait, they killed this, right? Brandos Orstis!
Rattle Shear.
Wait. Yeah, this has to be a win. Right? And now Selfmade comes in! Okay. Mechanics. Malphite has R in like 20 seconds.
Oopsie.
Wait, the Brand got all kills. How Selfmade pop off every game? Look at their Nunu. It's the Braum one trick. Fucking Nunu. The best Camille player is always Edoxy.
Big with Tanka.
The fuck? What happened to my HP?
Oopsie.
I got him. Hello. Maybe. Mm-hmm.
Is it Jhin of R?
I'm not sure, but there is arrow coming on and there is Malphite ultimate.
Okay! No, it's not.
Yeah, it's actually did damage now.
Oh my god, it bounced on me.
TP behind us, TP behind us.
Here? I mean me? I mean dead. Rip, gone. Oh shit, this isn't good.
It's okay, Nashor not up yet. They're basically.
Yeah, he wins this, Oh, I mean Nunu got the shot on, so whatever.
Well, he almost won.
Brand is trapping. Okay. The trap has failed and now he's the hunted. Need to teleport to save him. Run to me? Nope. Okay, mechanics!
Coming here.
Wait, this is good, no?
Come to me! But come to me so I can or. It's fine. Okay, the final boss. How fucking fast are you?
I got him, don't worry.
Wow, wait, what? The AQ says? Wait, I have redemption! Ah, well. Wait, I forgot I can use redemption when I'm fucking dead.
You can, no?
Yeah, but I forgot about it. I forgot about it. Where's my fight? Okay. Okay, I got Malphite art. Sorry for existing. Okay, my bad. 0.8 seconds. Bad game. I only have 150 MR, but I died in 0.8 seconds.
Dude, this was actually sad, this game.